Hello, it's Commander Picard 198 or Battlefield, and today I'm reviewing Star Wars The Clone Wars, Obi-Wan and 212th Attack Battalion Battle Pack. It's a Target exclusive battle pack, and it's only sold online as of right now. I ordered it online for $19.99, and it came today via UPS. It comes with four brand new clone troopers and Obi-Wan. Clone troopers are the repaint of the number 5 Clone Wars basic figure clone trooper, but they're more cleaner. They don't have as much battle damage on them like the others. They are in yellow this time, as representing Commander Cody's troops. So they'll go along nicely with the Wave 2 Commander Cody that's coming out this month. Three of them have the DC-15 submachine gun and the DC-15 rifle. And then Obi-Wan, he's just a repack of the basic figure one. Nothing new of him. The clones have ball-jointed head, ball-hinged shoulders, ball-hinged elbows, ball hinge hands, ball hinge waist, swivel hips, ball hinge knees, and ball hinge feet. Obi-Wan has ball jointed head, ball hinge shoulders, ball hinge elbows, ball hinge wrists, swivel hips, and that's all he has. And he comes with his lightsaber, of course. It's a good battle pack, I like it. There's not too much about this pack, and that's it.